time to do this thing again. Oh, jeez.
You could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
I need to take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. I wish I did that.
There we go.
So, why do you think Sanders came straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy outcome. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Okay, so we need to get up there, do.
Climb higher. stuff?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
Fast.
We did it!
No!
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to... never mind. Elena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
Ourselves.
Oh, sorry, I missed that. Here we go.
Here goes nothing.
No.
Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Not damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Go. Okay, try the other one.
Okay, so I'm guessing this one. Sorry, guys, I don't know.
And
time
door number two.
Nice work.
We're good.
Let's not die!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Show us a spell then, because I'm going to the job. Maybe. Where else would an air freight operate from? Why did I find this bit stuck? Like, oh, for fuck's sake, help me! So you can't kill her. I wanted to, but she's pissing me off now. Okay. Let's go back
up. Let's get that car onto the elevator.
Help me. Instead of letting me do all the work. Okay, well, this is something.
Yeah. All right, let's get the car onto the elevator.
Instead of saying that, help me. I don't know what we need to do here. Why, if you're not going to help me, I'm going to go and jump on a cliff. But at the end, I guess I could... Okay, why don't we get to it, my brother, huh? Oh, there we go.
Supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
Yeah, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Nice, peaceful music. Lost the car.
So much for the car.
I like cars. Cars are this.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. No.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
You should keep moving.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah.
What is the trophy being dumb?
Recall. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery. This island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh? You're lonesome. Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Oh. Disrespect.
More Judiths.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.